So each COVID-19 vaccine on the market has been tested for safety. There's still sometimes we just don't know about the adverse effects or maybe even allergic reactions.
So the events are reported to a system that's co-managed by the CDC and the FDA. And Alexandra Leslie is joining us now to explain what you need to know before you get the vaccine.
It's been 1 month since the first doses of the COVID-19 vaccine were first administered. The Vaccine Adverse Event Reporting System released data from the first 10 days of vaccine rollout, where roughly 1.8 million first doses of the Pfizer vaccine were administered. Now, in those 10 days, the system detected 21 cases of anaphylaxis, a severe, sometimes life-threatening allergic reaction. The system notes 71% of those reactions occurred within 15 minutes of vaccination, the standard time period most patients will be monitored for such events. Anyone with a history of severe allergic reactions is monitored for 30 minutes. The CDC says all clinics should be prepared with EpiPens for this reason, but health experts say such a reaction is extremely rare and shouldn't discourage most people with allergies from getting the vaccine, as the benefits far outweigh the potential risks.
The relative risk right now of having a reaction to the vaccine is extremely low. As far as we can tell, your risk of having a bad outcome from COVID is much greater. In the scheme of things, the right answer is get the vaccine. And if you're at all worried, talk to your provider.
The CDC is recommending those who had a severe allergic reaction to the first dose not to get the second one. I'm Alexandra Leslie, 12 News.